Ladies and gentlemen, The Freeze! What? We're very excited. Guest starring back on our stage. Please give it up for your drummer today, Brian Gift of Godvian Rodvian. So amazing to have him back here. He's OG on bass and guitar and vocals, doing it all, Olive Junkyard Mitra. And our resident in-house diva, please give it up for Lauren Elward Nagel. Killing it. You guys want to find out more about them? Go to thefreezesf.com. They do weddings. They do dates. They do anything. Great. Besides The Freeze doing amazing things, we like to always review at our shows. What are the important, valuable lessons we can take home with us? What did we learn today? What are the lessons we learned? We've learned that turning 16 is like stepping out of a 15-year shower. We learn the trials and tribulations of the world of cotton judging. We discovered that both men and women have mounds. And last but certainly not least, we've learned that there is no Fromer's Guide to Kevin's Psyche. But as we learned in every Mortified, we are freaks and we are fragile and we survived. Please give it up for all the performers who share themselves this evening. A few quick announcements we always like to make. If you want to share Mortify with people that don't live in a Mortified city, we do a thing called the Mortified Podcast. It is a podcast. If you want to hear about mounds and yearning breasts on the way to work, now you can. So it's through Radiotopia, anywhere you can find out about podcasts, the Mortified Podcast. We do an all-new show every month, every second Friday here in SF, every second Saturday in Oakland. Go to getmortified.com for info on that. Or if you've got your own diaries, rap songs, sex fantasies that you want to share with the world, go to the website. That will give you all the information you need. The Freeze, again, is at thefreezesf.com. Up next tonight is Hubba Hubba Review. It is an amazing burlesque show. Tonight's themes, I believe, is damsels and dragons. Very symbolic. And you guys can stay and see it for free. You have to get in the seats. You guys are welcome to stay and enjoy amazing burlesque. So thank you guys for supporting the show. Thank you for Dave Rowe working the ones and twos, Dylan working the box office, DNA Lounge for having us. The Freeze is going to take us out. Have a fantastic evening and weekend. Thank you so much.
One, two, three. Back in the day when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the day when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the day when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and go out and get some consensual mound-on-mound action, y'all. Wish I was a kid again, yes, yes, I.
Let the rhythm begin!
Rhythmical.
People of Mortified. As you may or may not know, tonight in this very room will be Hubba Hubba Review's Damsels and Dragons show. The world famous Hubba Hubba Review is bringing you burlesque elves, beautiful dragons, and hot August nights on this stage. You can stick around. If you came to Mortified, you get to see Hubba Hubba Review for free. You can't stay in the seats. They've already been purchased by Hubba customers, but you can stay in the room and watch the show. We will be on stage in about 40 minutes or so. You got time to get some pizza next door, grab a drink, and then join us for the world-famous Hubba Hubba Reviews, Damsels and Dragons.